You need both. The digital rectal exam in and of itself is not diagnostic to say you yes or no for prostate cancer. And then the PSA, the prostatic specific antigen blood test, also is not diagnostic for yes or no to prostate cancer. That's why we do them both, because the sensitivity and specificity of the tests together increases exponentially, and we can have a much better job of deciding who would then go on to a biopsy of their prostate to see if we can find some cancer cells.